morning to everybody. My name is Cristina Valladares. We are at the Neighborhood Tennis Center in Coral Gables, Miami, Florida. Today I'm going to be teaching at the Granada Summer Camp, a class of beginner players. I'm going to be introducing their forehand step down, and I hope you guys like it. We are here at the camp. This is a beginner class that we are going to have today. We are going to have Jason, Sebastian, Noah, Valentina, and Matias. Our warm-up for today is going to be 200 jump ropes. We are going to be playing the line game, and then we're also going to be playing Wolfpack game. Guys, how many jump ropes do we need to do in the warm-up?
200.
Alright, perfect. Who knows the names of the lines? Can you tell me one, Matias?
Double line.
T-line. Perfect. We're ready.
Singles.
step down forehand steps and the step down backhand steps. All right, is everybody ready to do what?
Step down forehand.
And what else? Step down backhand. Step down backhand. Did you ever want everybody ready? Steps. Impact point and around your neck. Perfect. Everybody ready? Step. Step. Split. One. Unit turn. Step down. Impact point and around your neck. Okay, so foot, elbow, and two hands over your shoulder. Correct?
Yeah.
Everybody ready? Step. Ready? Step. Split. One. Unit turn. Impact point around your neck. Step. Split one. Go. Keep. Side step, side step. Make steps. Split one. Go. Keep. Side step, side step. Make steps. Split one. Go. Keep. Side step, side step.
Oh,